This is filmed on my phone. Can this finish the- I don't want any intruders coming in. I got Southern Cowboy moment. You are ugly. You are disgusting.
Give me $200. You're ugly. You are disgusting. I'm going to kill you. Give me $200.
It is 8 o'clock at night. I'm going to do makeup. So I had coffee at like 3. I had a double shot little Starbucks espresso. I had a double shot Starbucks espresso at like 3. Because I had to take a driver's lessons. But now I'm kind of like feeling a little bit energy still. So 5 hours later, I'm still going. I have my computer here. I'm going to look up like a makeup look today. I'm not a makeup person. I'm no Nikki tutorials. Okay, I'm going to look up some makeup inspiration and then I'm going to follow something. Hey, hi, hello, what's up? Oh my God, we're doing Bella Hadid. I don't want to like go to the bathroom and then wet my beauty blender. And I have to like walk and like get up. I'm going to do it. I wish you could see me actually like fall on the door. That was funny. I'm also into the hair that she has in the photo, even though my haircut probably doesn't support that type of hair, because I don't know. When I say support, like, my haircut doesn't support your haircut. So I noticed that she's in fact wearing foundation. And I don't really wear foundation that much, but I do have foundation. But right now I'm putting on this e.l.f. Poreless Putty Primer, which is probably not the one she used. All her makeup probably like made out of gold and like dead babies or something, but I don't have that. So I'm gonna work with what I have. And what I do have, I have two foundations. I have one that's like me in the summer and me in the winter. And I think right now it's fall. So there's no in between. I think I'm gonna mix them. Oh, should I just use a light? I'm gonna use the light shade. Cause I haven't gone outside in a cup. See, I could use the light shade or the... I'm gonna use the light shade cause I haven't gone outside in a while. Hey, hi, hello, what's up? So I don't know how well mixing is gonna go, cause normally when people mix it, they use the same foundation, but just two different shades. But these are two different complete like formulas. So I don't think it's gonna like end well for either of these foundations. Did anyone else use like mix ketchup and ranch? No, I'll just eat it. Not like I didn't eat it, I just kind of mixed it. And just let it sit there and rot. So I can already tell you should not mix these two foundations, seeing as I've already run out. So I'm gonna say screw it and just use this one. Cause I already ran out of my little mixing thing. And the lady at Sephora, I bought that foundation in New York, and the lady at Sephora just said I could use my hands, so I am. I'm putting too much different products on my face, and this is gonna make me break out. But the lady at Sephora said that it had salicylic acid in it, so it would not make me break out. I don't know what that means. And I don't know if I trust random Sephora ladies anymore since the incident. So she kind of has like cheekbones to the max. So, I think for concealer, oh, I guess I'm gonna do concealer. I don't have setting powder, and this is like a matte look. So it's gonna crease, cause I don't have setting powder, cause I don't really wear foundation too much. Also, cause I ran out. Does she have a Vogue tutorial that I could follow? They have like this NYX contour stick, which is actually broken. And this is probably the item I use the most. Oh, these aren't even. I'm gonna contour the Megamind. Looking for that I got Lindsay. Don't say it about yourself. My therapist told me to remove the negative vocabulary about myself from my vocabulary. Because I used to let people be mean to me. And now apparently I shouldn't actually do that. Because according to my therapist, that's not what friends do. I looked up a tutorial a while back on how to do the cheekbones, and it said that you sculpt it out with concealer also to like really define it, and I'm holy shit. I'm doing this every day now. Thank you, Bella Hadid. Do I look like Bella Hadid yet? Am I Bella Hadid yet? Okay, the next thing she has are like, she does some bronzer. So I'm gonna grab the bronzer blush and the bronzer palette, which I kind of live and die by this palette. I think this brand is getting discontinued and this palette's already discontinued. So once this palette goes, I don't think I'm gonna be able to like continue on. Anyways, or just find a dupe for it. That's way less extreme. Okay, now time for the eyes. I don't know how to do eye things. So I think this Morphe palette might do the colors that I want to get. Okay, I'm gonna take this one, this burnt orange looking shit, and just kind of rub it on my eye. See, I think she had like tape or something to like guide her, but whoever did her makeup, because I know damn well she didn't do this. Oh my god, you know, I just think that it's not the makeup. I think it's a me problem at this point. Looking camp right in the eye. Looking camp right in the eye, bitches. So I'm not even sure that I actually got any of the pencil on my eyelid. I look like a fucking grease bucket. But I'm looking camp right in the eye. Okay, I went for lips. She has like a metallic lip, sort of. So I'm gonna do this. Why is this sticky? Oh, and mascara. I'm so all over the place. I'm not looking camp in the eye right now. I will never recover. Hey, hi, hello, what's up? The genuine embarrassment that I'm feeling in that moment. The moment of weakness. Now, for the lips, I'm not gonna do setting spray on this again because like, I'm just gonna wash this off, but I'm gonna open up the palette that I love and I'm gonna take like, this little pink shade and I'm just gonna look at that. Bella Hadid makeup has been conquered, has been finished. And I just gotta do the hair. I already did the hair. The hair is like the second most important part, I think. Okay, so for the hair, she has it in like a ponytail. So she splits it. Also, my hair is unwashed, but I'm not a hairstylist. Clearly, I'm a clumsy bitch because I just spilled all my hair and just knocked over my candle. Hey, hi, hello, what's up? I'm Bella Hadid. I'm Bella Hadid now. Nah, bitch, I'm Bella Habald. My phone ran out of storage. And here's the completed look. This is the highest I could get. You know, my hair into a ponytail. Fucking stupid. I literally look. You know what I'm looking like? Like I'm looking camp right in the eye. You know, I think I didn't do good with either the hair or the makeup. Here's the original photo of Bella. And then here's me. Ooh, maybe I don't have like the right earrings. Maybe I need gold earrings. The gold earrings are gonna solve everything, guys. Don't worry. I'm gonna fucking cry. This is Bella Hadid now. Feel old yet? I need to take a shower. If you're thinking about doing something, don't do it.
Hello, this is literally me after doing my makeup. Here are some great selfies. I love them. I mean, not like that great, but as you can tell, this makeup really broke me out. Like a lot. I should have mixed the two foundations together. Also, that's my tampon box in the background. Now here's some random photos of me. Cause I'm trying to pad this out so it can be like 10 minutes. How was your day? My day was, oh god, that's horrifying. My day was really good. I saw some Miley Cyrus CDs, so let's, bye.